Hey, Captivate family, my name is Tim, and I am pumped to get to share all of this week's Captivate news with you today. On Sunday, November 21st, we're celebrating Friendsgiving. We're gonna be giving thanks to God with a special worship service, followed by our Friendsgiving dinner. It's gonna be a truly one-of-a-kind night as we reflect on God's goodness together and enjoy a meal as one big family. We look forward to seeing you there again that Sunday, November 21st. Also on November 21st, we're holding baptisms. Baptism is how we tell the world that we've decided to follow Jesus. And it's such an important step in our faith journey. If you want to sign up to be baptized, you can do that at the welcome bar or right on our homepage at CaptivateSD.com. Finally, we want to encourage you in your giving. Not only is giving an important act of worship and obedience, it actually has a direct impact on the lives of those in our community as we seek to end spiritual loneliness. Just last week, we saw 27, yes, I said that correctly, 27 people decide to make Jesus their Lord and Savior. That is such an incredible occasion. And your generosity is a huge part of that. So I want to encourage you to take heart and thank you from the bottom of ours. You can give online at CaptivateSD.com. Well, that's all from me. Thank you so much for checking out this week's Captivate News.